This is the head of the femur. This is the head of the femur. This is the neck of the femur. Right here we have the greater trochanter. Here we have the lesser trochanter. This is the anterior view of the femur. Posteriorly, we have the linea asperis. And then also on the posterior side, they have the medial condyle and the lateral condyle. And right here we have the intercondylar fossa. And we have the lateral epicondyle. And this will also be the medial condyle. And this is the lateral condyle. Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
And then let me just zoom in on the greater trochanter.
Okay. Greater trochanter, lesser trochanter.